Yeah. Somebody hit me today and they were like, nah, just make sure, you know, you tell me what to do when I get there, you know? I said I respect you. No problem. I got all these blessings just to give it to others anyway. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. My hand's always open. For real. Hey. 33 years, I gave that to the game. 33 mil, I say that for the rain. 500 weeks, I fill the charts with my pain. 500 mil and I fall back in the six. Finally give you niggas the space you need to exist. Michael Jackson shit, but the palace is not for kids. Still women saying it's childish the way we live. Brought a few W's to the six. Baby mama fluke, but I love her for who she is. Baby Wayne and Tez responsible for this shit. Half the time I question my consciousness in this shit. Other times I question if compliments are legit. Full time I'm out here confident as a bitch. Trying to make good on the promises that I give. Trying to make sure my accomplices are legit. Register the business in my brother's name. 3500 in a pocket that should cover things. Certified lover man, trapping out the motherland. Always move right, so my watch is on the other hand. She could try and play it down now, but she was a fan. People wanna know what's in my pockets, they don't understand. My assistant always finding Percocet and rubber bands. Know my mom might not wanna hear how I discover plans. Word to Sandra Graham, no one love you like your mother can. I watch Michael Rubin win a million off a couple hands. I decide what to see next like it's on demand. I decide what to be next like I'm switching plans. I'ma tell you what you feel next. Like the weatherman, I will split heads and break necks for my little man. Six God praying hands like I'm a religious man, but I'm just a sicker man, wicked man. Look, we can argue back and forth, but who's the richer man? Isn't that what matters in this world that we living in? Bank notes, dividends, snakes stay slithering. How you plan to make it to the top by just fitting in? How you plan to take a nigga's spot by just giving in? How you gonna treat this shit like you gonna get to live again? How you getting hype off one hit, do that shit again? How you gotta manage? You met after you got the win. Bet you got some niggas that'll love you to the bitter end. Bet you got somebody that's just smarter than your other friends. Give them a percent and see what happens to your blessings then. You just need to stay close to your people that was there when others could have been, there when others should have been. Got a nigga staring at the game like damn coach put him in. But you never listen, so you niggas going wood again. Got us in the crib talking about when niggas could have been, should have been. And I got your girl on the second floor begging me to put it in. And it's not because all of the money that you wouldn't spend. And it's not because I set it up to try and get revenge. It's because you niggas insecure, you ain't made men. It's because even though you hate on me, we stay friends. It's because you niggas never learn when to say when. Yeah. For real. Facts. You know what I'm saying?